all of this panel in the Siwa's temple and Brahma's temple, it's like a story about Ramayana. You know, Rama and Sinta is like a Romeo and Juliet. It's all a love story from Siwa. So the first Ramayana story first from this panel. It is the God and the people. They have the same level in Hindu. And then Janaka is the king of the Ayodhya. Is the
Janaka is Mantili kingdom.
Oh, Pandili.
Mantili kingdom.
Yeah, and he has a daughter named Sinta. He has a competition who can take her his arrow will marry with his daughter.
Will be married
with his mother, his daughter, Sinta. So Ramayana joined the championship and he won because he can take arrow and Rama and Sinta.
Rama can lift up and break it into the small pieces, kan gitu. Jadi Rama bisa mengangkat dan mematahkan.
Oh iya. Yeah. So Rama and Sinta married because Rama can win the championship. So Rama and Sinta, when Rama and Sinta get married, the peoples celebrate. He will party and because the second wife of the king, she want his son to be a king, and he asked to
she
king, she asked to him, her king asked to like I wanna Sinta and Rama to
be out,
to be out and to go to forest. So king asked to Rama to leave the palace, and Rama and Sinta live in forest. In forest, Rama and Sinta has like a habit to hunting, and Sinta asked to Rama to hunt
golden
deer. And Rama meet a golden deer. So Rama run and take her arrow and the golden deer and the golden deer is die. But when the golden deer die, Kalamaricha,
the voice
of Rama, Sinta can hear the voice of Rama.
The voice of the golden deer looks like Rama's voice.
Yeah, the golden deer voice is look like Rama voice. And then Rama realized that it was not a golden deer. It was Rahwana.
Kalamaricha itu.
Iya, Kalamaricha itu kan yang itu
Rahwana.
And then when he realized that Kalamaricha was kidnap Sinta, and Rama asked to Jatayu to help him, and Jatayu go to run and meet the Rahwana.
Meet Ramana.
Rama. And then Jatayu fly into Rahwana to take Sinta back, but Rahwana take a arrow and Sinta give her rings to Jatayu, and then Jatayu like a dying, he give her Sinta's ring to Rama and he tell he tell Rama that Sinta was kidnapped by Rahwana and he can save her. And then Rama asked to Hanuman. He asked to Hanuman to help him to save Sinta. And then Hanuman and her soldiers.
His
soldiers. Pak, aku sering kelupaan itu.
Gak apa-apa.
And his soldiers, they make a stone bridge from India into Sri Lanka.
Loh, belum kok langsung sampai ke sana kan? Belum. Belum.
Aku soalnya sering lupa-lupa gitu.
Oke, terus aja ya.
And then, after Hanuman come into Sri Lanka, they meet the soldier of Ravana, and Rama, Hanuman, and their soldier get a war, and then Ravana need help, and he asked to her his brother, and some people want to wake up his brother.
Diterangkan kan, Ravana met his brother. He is Kumbhakarna kan gitu.
He is Kumbhakarna, yeah. And some people wanna wake up Kumbhakarna with noises and with the meal, and then Kumbhakarna wake up and Kumbhakarna Rahwana take a fight with Rama and Hanuman, but Kumbhakarna die
tensesnya dipakai Kumbhakarna dies.
Rahwana also dies, but Sinta was pregnant. So some people gossiping who is the father.
Some people are gossiping. Tensesnya dipakai ya.
Because who is they?
Which one is the father?
Her fathers. And then Rama try to. Send Sinta to the forest, and Rama asked to Sinta that if in your belly is my son, you will be safe like that. So Sinta was survived in the forest, and he was a child. She gave a birth, her child, and the child is twin called Ka
Lusa and Lawa dan Kusa.
Lawa and Kusa. And then when the child is birth, and Sinta was disappear, but Sinta Sinta already told to David that Rama is her father.
Their father.
So Lusa and Lawa and Kusa has met
Rama.
Ini Pak yang ketemu siapa? Priestnya itu Pak.
Oh, Valmiki.
Valmiki, the priest from this forest, and Valmiki asked to them and accompany them to meet her and his father, Rama. And then when they was meet, the people made like a party, and two of the
in the party, connectornya
into the party there are two people.
Connectornya jadi in the party if there are 10 persons, 8 persons are inconsistent, 2 persons are consistent kan gitu.
Yeah.
Gak langsung
there
ke
is,
itu kan.
There is a 10 person in this party and 8 person eat meat and the 2 person has 2 prize ball in his hand.
Their hand. Gak apa-apa, oke. Okay. Terima kasih.
Ya, Pak.
Sekarang penutupan juga.
Thank you for your attention. If I have a mistake for like my language or my explanation, I'm so sorry. And
it's
thank
okay.
you.
Because you did a good thing. Yeah. Thank you very much.